doubt it's... That wouldn't make sense, but... time? Wrong, mortal! Dagoth-Ur will enjoy your company over the millennia. You realize that... with despair that the only way out is to answer the question correctly. Okay. You have found the last piece of the Staff of Chaos. As though a living thing, it flies to complete the staff. The whole burns brightly with cold fire, and you can feel the strength of this conduit as though it were your own strength. Alright, we will still need to get out. Can I reset it? The other thing is space, but I doubt that's it, because I'm pressing Alt at the same time. It's not used to doing this. Still. Nope. Dagoth-Ur will enjoy your company. Everything? Wrong, mortal. Is it real? We really can't get out. Let me see. Oh yeah, it's got walls all around me. I dropped down, didn't I? I think. So it's erected magical walls around me. The drums restarted. The beginning of eternity. I mean, what else is there but time? The end of time and space. I mean, what else is there? A vacuum? Nothing? Nothing. No, I was wrong. Come on. Do I have to be up here to get it? Maybe I can just stay in the tunnel. I know what it is. Drums. Oh. God? Is it you, God? I mean, are we talking metaphysical? We're talking like having to do with the some kind of physical property of the universe. The universe? The universe. Universe? No. Is the answer Dagoth-Ur? I doubt it. No, I don't think so. The Big Bang? Space. I already said space. Okay, enough with the drums. I'm trying to concentrate. I got it. I think. Well, I don't know if it's the answer. I got something. What is it called? The force in the universe that destroys everything, breaks down entropy. Can't remember it. Nope. Every time the drums restart. The beginning of eternity. What's at the beginning of eternity? A big bang. Big bang, no. I doubt bang would suffice. In the end of time and space. The beginning of every end. And the end of every place. Death? Death. Come on. trying to get it to reset here. Death. Life? I doubt it. Life doesn't start at the beginning. Death, life, drums of doom. I doubt this is it. Vacuum. Thought. Creation. Creation. Nope. I'm running out of ideas. I mean, I kind of wonder if it's sort of a, like a roundabout synonym of one of the answers. What else could there be? I mean, there's nothing much when the universe begins. Time, space, universe, Big Bang, entropy, death, life, matter, energy. Is there at that point? Even my computer is stumped. It's like, I'm so stumped, I'm gonna start, you know, deactivating some of your USB devices. That happens, you know. I'm completely unrelated. Sorry, I might even throw you guys out of the immersion, I guess. But the reason that song, that sound happens, I mean, you already heard the sound, so too late. The reason that sound happens is because this table moves a little bit. I mean, it is stable, but it's kind of like a huge picnic table, sort of. Made out of plastic, of course. But it moves a little. So if I lean on the table, sometimes I move the mouse, that moves it enough, and then the USB, one of them, just does that. I think it's just one of them. Trial and error, I might unplug and plug in other devices, because I do have some, you know, unplug a device somewhere else, because I do have some spare USBs, I believe. I think it's just a USB 3.0 that does that. And I've also heard there's a way to deactivate that, the features of the USB 3.0, and just make it USB 2.0, and then that'll stop happening. You do that on your motherboard settings, but back to the task at hand. The beginning of every end. Well, I put creation. How about destruction? Gotta be a noun, right? Nope. Every time the drums come back. The end of every place. Absence? Nothing. Nobody. What am I? It's not asking who am I. I already put nothing. Nobody. Alright. I'm gonna look it up. I tried. Be right back. I can't believe this, guys. I can't believe the answer to this. And it's completely not along my line of thought at all. From the beginning of eternity is the letter E. To the end of time and space. Time ends with E, space ends with E. To the beginning of every end, E and E, and the end of every place, the last letter, is E. What am I? Really? E. Thou art truly worthy. Go in peace, and let thy fate be written in the Elder Scrolls. I'm gonna renew my invisibility. That's ridiculous. It's funny though. Phantom form. Now, I'm not sure if I should even levitate my way to the end. Well, not that far. I'll swim it. It's to the west. I'll swim it. It's more... It's not as wide, I think, as it is long. It's more like a rectangle. Alright. So I am not absorbing spells. But that's fine. I don't think there's anything else here to... I gotta be close to leveling up. So many high-powered enemies I killed. Resist Firewall. Alright, swim across. I'm gonna run pretty slow. I don't know if it slows you down just doing it this way. Probably just walking up. But we're almost there. My cursor was in the wrong place. I just hit jump. Alright, so I am saving. Oh, hey. They came back, so let me get their mana. They popped in just in time. I am saving. Just curious if this shows up as one staff or just have 8 staff pieces now. I wonder if I have to join them together, actually. Or if we're good. I think I said saving, but I didn't save. It was go 111 for that. Boom. We did it, guys. We have all the pieces of the Staff of Chaos. That's amazing. Now this level is easy to get through. Because the way up is directly south of here. Pretty much. Actually, yeah, it is. I see it right in front of me. Right before I hit the map. Oh god. So to get out here, though, is gonna be a different matter. I don't even remember where it is. First level. All the way on the other side, diagonally. Well. Alright. We have to come up here, through there. It's a little annoying, but it's not that bad. Alright, need to head east out of this huge chamber. The monsters will have reset, as you can see. That was weird. Another fire demon bites the dust. Out of my way, doggies. I'll whack you. Okay. What's the easiest way? Annoying tunnels? Otherwise... I think we kind of have to navigate the tunnels. I don't think they're that bad. Thank you, the mana. He's like, I think I made a mistake. I need to jump up in there. You're in my way. Now the treasures also reset. Ugh. Almost made it. Come on. Nyeh. Maybe not. I think sometimes it does. Well, in any case, we need to get through here. We can just stride through there. Up through these two doors and then done. So we jump across and then hit this door to the north. It's actually not that far away than I thought. Just don't fall in. Whoops. A little bit close there. We have all the pieces of the Staff of Chaos. You hear me, Jagar Tharn? Do you hear me? You are doomed. You hear me? You reptilian-eyed little sucker? You're doomed. Back to... Blackgate was there. What was the name? Ebonheart? I think that was the name. It's nighttime, which means we're going to be attacked by stuff.
I congratulate you on your success.
Thank you.
Have you discovered, however, what I have known all along? The staff is drained of all magical potential.
Mm-hmm.
I did it myself before scattering the pieces across the realm. It is a useless stick, good for churning butter or rowing a boat, but not for saving the Emperor. Come find me if you dare, and I will relieve you of any further burdens you may think to face. My legions await.
Sure, then. Why are you trying so hard to stop me, then, if it's really nothing? You're a liar, sir. Where did he go, George? Where did he go? Your legions await. Good for them. Isn't there somewhere closer to... No, I guess not. Well, I just hit Phantom Form, so most things aren't going to see me. Unless a vampire or a lich shows up, this is possible. Where's the... What's the closest? The Red Gull? Red Gull is here. Yes, here, go all the way down south until we get to the... Until we get to the, castle, I guess? And then it's not far. Interesting brick building sticking out. It's like a guardhouse or something, maybe? Red goal. 1, 2, 3, 4 buildings. Go north. The summer night is almost as warm as the day had been, and you enter the Red Gull, craving something cold and wet. Yeah, after dealing with magma, cold stuff sounds good. Except, 10 gold is a standard rate. I am not lucky. Alright, let's get our... I don't think I can save here. Yeah. Let's get our dream from Ria Silmane. Actually, can I replenish... my shield here? Do I have enough mana for that? Just enough, okay. Let's rest until fully healed. No dream? I figured I'd get one more dream for Ria Silmane. What time is it? 6 in the morning. Oh, it'd still be dark out. Give it another 2 hours. I don't need to rest. Wait a second. Camp for a while. There you go. I still wonder if I need to put this thing together, to tell you the truth. Ria Silmane would tell me, wouldn't she? Except she did not come to me in her dream. In my dream. Next is the Imperial Palace. Well, I guess I'll leave this part in. I mean, after this, we're going to be saying goodbye to town life, because we're going to head to the Imperial Palace and put an end to Jagar Tharn. But I want to see if we can get that dream from Ria Silmane. So let's go to the Elite Gear Store. Actually, no. First we go to the Mage Guild. I usually cut this part out, but yeah, north. Go around. North around the lake here. Yes, I don't have an option to ask anybody where the Imperial Palace... I don't know if I just go straight there or what. You know what's really stink? Just a... Wait a second. Okay. Go all the way there and find out we cannot defeat him because we haven't assembled the staff. Well, he might be right. It needs to be assembled, charged, what have you. Now, this has a little area we have to walk into to get in. Is it this? No. In here? Or am I still... Getting old. Okay, let's follow this wall around. Am I there yet? I missed it. It must be really easy to miss if you're, like, looking diagonally. There it is. Oh, and the mage hides too, I remember that. Guy hides in the corner. You wipe the sweat off your brow as you enter the mage's guild. The cool shade of the interior is a welcome sight after standing under the harsh summer sun. Around you are arcane implements and mystical apparatus. You feel a slight tingling on your skin. I do not approve of the tingling. I did not ask for that. Guy hides over here. Alright, so... can I save? Again. You can't save in stores, but you can save in Mage's Guild. Isn't that weird? Alright, detect magic on my stuff here. That's not gonna be that great. What kind of dagger? Oh, shock resistance. Okay, we have a lot of marks here. Mark of healing. Just sold a bunch of those. Mark of shocking. Mark of far silence. Cure poison. Maybe I'll ask the guy to repair the staff. Maybe I can do that. The guy in the shop. Mark of pitfall. I think that removes floors. Poison dart. Another poison dart. That's a good mark. 660 gold just to identify it. Heal true. I think that just brings you back to full. 55. Wait. Force bolt. Okay, let me get some crystals. Sanctuary. Was it stamina? Fireball? Toxic cloud, and then some bracers. Opening. Wizard's fire. Force wall. And force bolt. I got one belt. I think it's adamantium belt. I was right. One amulet. That's not a very good amulet. An elven amulet, maybe? Dwarven? Elven. And that's it. That's all the stuff I had. I'm selling most of it. Actually curious. I need to repair this. This mark of stamina only has 4 charges, but then we picked up something, a crystal of stamina, 14 charges, so I'm going to be selling the mark, even the crystal. And then heal true. I think is a complete healing. I can't see what it does. I might even have that spell, I don't know. At least I don't think I saw it, so... I'll just buy it. I have a lot of gold. Unless we have a spell of heal true. Okay. guess I need it. Oh, it shows you here. Plus 25 to 50 points to health. Plus 5 to 5 points per one level. I could buy it. Whatever. I'm probably not going to use it. Alright. Thank you very much. And where's my dream from Ria Silmane? Okay, where do we go? I think this is the closest store, believe it or not. To the west. South to the lake, and then head west, I suppose. Not in there. I don't think there would be anyone else I can ask about it. Just really surprised I didn't get a dream from her. Maybe if I just travel to the Imperial, you know, province and sleep there, maybe then I'll get a dream from her. Okay. To the water. Past two, and it'll be on the third building. I've gone here before to repair my stuff. It's pretty reliable. You enter the Elite Gear Store, happy to be out of the summer heat. Many items of interest hang on the walls and in a display case in front of you. Repair? Well, I need repairing, actually. I know my dagger is broken. Silver Staff of Strength. The dagger and the silver staff. Ten days. Let's see if there's an option to fix the Staff of Chaos. It's not listed here. At this point, I usually sell my stuff, and then I rest and come back. It doesn't really matter, I can just rest now. We'll see if we get a dream from her. The Flying Cutlass. North and around. Is it this way? Oh, past the building and then south. And then it's... I'm not sure this is it, actually. Gold Sailors is the same difference. An inn is an inn. You enter the Gold Sailors, feeling the cool shadows fall over your face like a blanket. Like a nice comfy blankie, because I'm going to sleep for 10 days. I forget, did I replenish my shield before I went to sleep? I think I did. I mean, I know I'm shielded. It's funny, you would go to this guy to sneak into a room. 10 days. I always counter for him for 80. It's a tradition with me now. That's not anything. Stand on the bed, because otherwise you get attacked by Jagar Tharn's forces. I am going to replenish it just in case. It doesn't matter. Either way, I get the mana back. Alright, 10 days, which is 240 hours. Nothing from Ria Silmane. Nothing at all. Wow. I have been abandoned in my hour of need. Shame, shame. Well, maybe he's finally gotten rid of her. Her powers finally gave out. Is this the way out? Well, I mean, I guess I just go right to the Imperial District, Imperial Province, and the palace there within. Maybe I go ask around where it may be. The Elite Gear Store is to the west of me. I can pick up my items. Can't save in here, so. So she has not spoken to me. Which, my plans at this time is going to go to the Imperial Province and go rest there. I guess I need to, I don't know if we can see it. Well, the Imperial City is right there. Apparently, there's no other town or city in the in the entire area. That's funny. Yeah. I'm leaning towards going right there, but it still looks like this. I think it has to be joined together. Because we still show staff pieces 8 pieces. Although, yet, the little text did show it. It said it was being, you know, melded into one. Something like that. So I'm not completely sure. But I think I'm just heading right to the Imperial Palace at this point. I am going to sell my stuff. I'm going to buy a few more potions of restore power, as I might need it, at the Mage's Guild, and then I will meet you guys up. We're going to try to figure out what we're going to be doing. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.